this is Guitar Man, take one.
I ain't played all weekend.
I know your house is a mess, Reed.
House a mess, man.
It is. Yes. Okay, you are too. Let's just leave them out. No, man, there ain't no way you can get them both. So them just sound like a room full of spastics or something. Ready? Yeah, I did it the wrong way. No wonder. One, two, three, now. Well, two, three, four. No, I made it long, Bob. It's long on the record. I forgot it's like this. I think, ain't it?
Okay. Yeah.
Wait, what?
That's right.
Two thumb.
This is two.
Two, three, pig.
Well, I quit my job down at the car wash. Left my mama a goodbye note. By sundown, I'd left Kingston with my guitar under my coat. I hitchhiked all the way down to Memphis, got a room at the YMCA. For the next 3 weeks, I went a-hunting them nightclubs looking for a place to play. Well, I thought my picking would set them on fire, but nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. Well, I nearly about starved to death down in Memphis.
Okay.
Out of juice and luck.
Man, I may wander off in the parking lot. Stay with me. I guess I'll get with you sometime tonight. Two, three, now. I can do that better. One, two, three, four.
Well, I quit my job down at the car wash. I left my mama a goodbye note. By sundown, I'd left Kingston with my guitar under my coat. I hitchhiked all the way down to Memphis, got a room at the YMCA. For the next 3 weeks, I went a-hunting them nightclubs looking for a place to play. Well, I thought my picking would set them on fire, but nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. Well, I nearly about starved to death down in Memphis. I run out of money and luck. So I bought me a ride down to Mecon, Georgia on an overloaded poultry truck. I thumbed on down to Panama City, started picking out some of them all-night bars. Hoping I could make myself a dollar making music on my guitar. I got the same old story, them all-night peers. There ain't no room around here for a guitar man. We don't need a guitar man, son. So I slept in the hobo junction, roamed 1,000 miles of track. Till I found myself in Mobile, Alabama, at a club they call Big Jack's. My little four-piece band was jamming, so I took my guitar and I set in. I showed them what a band would sound like. Oh, the swinging little guitar man, show them, son. So if you ever take a trip down to the ocean, find yourself down around Mobile. Well, make it on out to a club called Jack's if you got a little time to kill. But just follow that crowd of people, you'll wind up out on his dance floor. Digging to find his little five-piece group up and down the Gulf of Mexico. I guess who's leading that five-piece band? Well, wouldn't you know, it's that swinging little guitar man. Yeah, yeah, guitar man.